Still, 100,000 owner-operator truckers travel America's highways, hauling everything from swinging beef to steel. They chase a dream of independence, trying to get away from it all, out there, on the boulevard.
Breaker 1-9, can we get a copy on that Larry Cooter? Come on, Nick.
It's Thoroughbilly on the Mason-Dixon line doing fine. Can I get you 20 on a commercial job site? Roger.
Yeah, that's 20 on a commercial job site. We'll see old Larry Cooter's on one soon. Come on, Alex.
All right, Larry Cooter. That ain't the kind of cooter I'm looking for there, baby.
Well, we got a Harry Cooter.
Well, I got my hammer down here on a $100 lane. You know, let me tell you, this road's straighter than that pole his mama dances on.
Well, we got a big old copy on that hammer down 100 round on the Larry Cooter. Come on, now.
February 23rd.
Roger.
Alwick Community Center.
Bye, bye, bye. You know what it means.
Well, you tell old Larry Cooter he's going to need more than 18-wheel and a crowbar to get the Thrillbilly size 16 out his backside. Over and out.
Are we gonna do what they say can't be done? We've got a long way to go and a short time to get there.